Alyssa Slotkin wants a promotion? Let's look at her record. Slotkin voted for the $1.2 trillion Inflation Reduction Act that drove inflation higher, endorsed reckless electric vehicle mandates that threaten our way of life. Washington has always come first for her. But Mike Rogers offers a new direction. He'll stop Washington's wasteful spending that's driving up costs, unleash American energy to defend Michigan jobs, and stand up to both parties to deliver real results. Vote Mike Rogers for Senate.